solar system. My name is Rafael, and today we are going to see what's happening in the ISS with Camilo Ellis. Camilo, are you there?
Hello, I am in the ISS and I am going to tell you some things about it. The abbreviation for International Space Station is ISS. The ISS was launched in 1998 and more than 15 countries are working on it. The ISS weighs over a million pounds and it is 220 miles from Earth. The largest part of the ISS is one on the center that has six panels attached to it. Bye, I have to go back to Earth. Thank you, Amelie. And Rafa, back to you.
Thank you, Camilo. That was a great presentation.
Now with Maria Elena and Neptune. Maria Elena, are you there? Can you hear me?
Thanks, Amelie. I have a great story about Neptune. Neptune has a lot of gases. The gases are water, minerals, helium, and hydrogen. Neptune has 13 moons and has six rings and also has a great dark spot. Now we're going back to Amelie.
Thank you, Maria Elena. That was very good. Now with Rafael Ravetino and Pluto.
Thank you, Amelie. I am freezing here in Pluto because it is negative 450 degrees Fahrenheit and 5.6 billion miles from the sun. And did you know that Pluto was decided the famousest dwarf planet? Pluto was decided the famousest dwarf planet in August 2006. Pluto is a dwarf planet because it's dirty orbit. Pluto is the second farthest dwarf planet from the sun. Thank you. Back to you, Amelie.
I hope Rafael doesn't freeze.
Whoa, how do you get here again?
Whoa, Amelie, where did you go?
I'm over here at the sun. It is very hot here. The sun is 93 miles from Earth. It is very dangerous if you are next to the sun. When an eclipse passes, the sun is very blue. Thank you, Rafael. Back to you.
That was a great presentation, Amelie. That's all for today. Whoa, Amelie. How did you come so fast here to the Earth?
Thank you for watching what's happening in the solar system.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.